everyone. Welcome to our latest renovation. We are soundproofing a wall. Right now we are in a 1920s semi and I can hear my neighbors' TV, conversation, and music. But after we're done, we're not going to hear any of those things any longer. And it's really not too hard. We're going to use a combination of Roxul resilient channel, 5/8 drywall, quiet rock drywall, and acoustical caulking and acoustical putty. Right now, sound is a major issue. Now, one of the most effective ways of soundproofing is with your insulation. We're using Roxul Safe and Sound. Now, this is really good. I use this stuff everywhere in my ceilings, in the bathrooms, the floors. It will really help with our soundproofing, and it's also fire rated. But one of the most cost-effective things that you can use is really our resilient channels. Now, when you look at these things online, a lot of people say resilient channel, it may not work. I absolutely swear by resilient channel. I love them, but it's all a matter of the installation. Now, what resilient channel does is it isolates your drywall from your stud or your framing, thereby reducing the sound transmission. If you were to have drywall sit on a stud wall, sound can go through that really easily. What you're trying to do is decouple the drywall from the stud. What that's gonna do is allow the sound, when it travels through the wall, it's gonna hit the resilient channel and the sound is gonna dissipate, or it's gonna weaken as it travels again through your drywall. Now, this is really cheap, and for me, it is absolutely a must. I mean, you just wanna make sure that it is installed so that the flange is up. And installation is key here. You want the drywall to be screwed into the resilient channel. If you have one screw that goes into your stud, you can really just kiss your soundproofing goodbye. And we are at 16 inches on center, right on the money, just to keep it easy, but always check the manufacturer's specs. Joe and Rob are now gonna get our first layer of drywall on the wall, and we're gonna be using 5/8 type X, one layer of that, and then after that, we're gonna get onto the quiet rock. Let's take a look at how they install. And you can see they've done a really good job of marking out where the resilient channel is to make sure all their screws are going into the resilient. By the time we're done, you're not gonna hear our neighbor at all.
There's a few screws. You okay, find it.
Can you hear that?
Yeah. It's a big difference.
It's a huge difference.